Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am showing how to clean a brass flower vase. You can clean it using some DIY methods to make it look new. In first method, we can use vinegar and baking soda. I am mixing vinegar and baking soda together. Now apply it on the flower vase. Apply the mixture on the brass flower vase. Leave it for a few minutes and then wipe with a cloth. See? And repeat the steps if necessary to clean the flower vase well. It will give natural shine to the brass flower vase. In the second method, I am using tomato ketchup to clean the brass flower vase. Apply the tomato ketchup directly on the flower vase. Okay, apply tomato ketchup and leave it for a few minutes, then wipe it using a cloth. This will remove all the dirt and dark stains from the brass flower vase. See? And you can repeat the steps here. If you want to clean it more effectively. Okay, I think the tomato ketchup method is more effective. You can try this. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel for watching more videos.